More than 150,000 people are still living in evacuation centers in northern Japan following the massive earthquake and tsunami in March. They have food, warmth, and a place to sleep, and now IT companies are helping them reconnect with the world. Today, Intel is delivering a laptop to the Takasago Daycare Center in Sendai. The coastal region of this major city was devastated by the March 11th tsunami, and the center is home to several tens of families. A crowd of children soon form, excited about getting internet access in the center. The computers are being linked to the internet via the WiMAX service of UQ Communications, an Intel affiliate in Japan. UQ already offered WiMAX in Sendai before the quake. Service was disrupted, but is now recovering. The March 11th tsunami destroyed entire communities and hit the regional communications infrastructure hard. Japan's primary fixed line carrier, NTT, says more than 1.5 million telephone lines were knocked out, and cellular carriers report damage to thousands of base stations. Telephones are provided at most evacuation centers, able to make free calls. In Takasago, they're wired, while at the nearby Tagajo Civic Center, NTT Docomo has set cell phones that can be used to make free calls, recharging cables, and Samsung Galaxy tablets for internet access. Intel has also been there and set up a classmate PC with WiMAX connection. Nearby, a group of teenagers man a desk, accepting questions from evacuees. They sometimes use the classmate PC to jump online and find the answers. Takashi Kato, one of the volunteers, said the questions are varied. Once the answer is found, it's pinned to a bulletin board so it can be shared. Inside the evacuation center, it's not digital communications, but paper that rules. A large message board is full of notices, many from people who are desperate to contact friends and acquaintances who haven't been heard from since the disaster. Almost 13,000 people are dead and 14,000 missing, according to official figures. While the search for the missing goes on, rebuilding has already begun. On Sunday, workers were installing a new utility pole in the port city of Orfanato, one of the worst hit towns. The pole will carry electricity and telecommunications links and help this disaster-hit region regain its link with the world. Reporting from northern Japan, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.